you're a vital cog in the wheel of this institution. I refuse to accept your resignation until you have ample time in which to reevaluate the matter.
I'd like a word with you concerning your political good.
He can carry it.
Don't you move, Miss Brooks. Any remarks of a political nature?
You know what? He's probably lonely because he had little brother there, too.
Very well. My fellow board members and I regard.
Well, there was three. They've already got rid of one. And the other one, her sister's taken. So they get to keep him a little longer.
Request denied.
All look alike.
No, the other two were darker.
Furthermore, you might suggest to our opponent that he withdraw. Heaven knows he won't have to worry about a weekly salary anymore between a prosperous...
He's got, like, ADD.
You may inform...
He's got attention deficit disorder. Because he was just playing with that over there and then jumping in the bed.
Likewise, I'm sure. Well, yeah.